Good morning, children. Welcome to our online class of St. Joseph's Academy. Children, in class 2, today we are going to do page 52 and 53 in GK subject. I am your GK teacher, Vijayalakshmi Nodiyal. So let's start. Now see, children, India's map. There are different states here. This you have to see in your atlas book. Okay, see all the states we have. Now we are going to discuss few states and their characteristics, that what they do and or for what they are famous for. Know your land. Now see, children, this is the first state we are going to talk about, and with the blue ink it is written there. Which state it is? It is Uttar Pradesh, in which we people are living now. Now, do you know which old city of India is famous for its gardens? And it is situated in Uttar Pradesh. That is Varanasi, or we also call it Banaras. Uttar Pradesh is also called as sugarcane bowl of India, and the capital is Lucknow. Capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow, and the language spoken here is Hindi, Urdu and Bhojpuri. And the state bird is crane, state flower is Brahma Kamal, and state tree is Ashoka. Now see the picture of this state, children. This is Gujarat. Which Indian state is known for its Garba dance? Do you know? Yes, it is Gujarat. Other dances are also there, like Bhavni, Dandiya, Padhar, Tipani, Modhera. But Garba is main dance, and it Gujarat has 33 districts, children. It is the fifth largest state in area. And the capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. The state animal is Asiatic lion. And state bird is Greater Flamingo. And state flower is Marigold. Now, children, recognize this picture. Are you able to recognize what is this? This is a symbol. Symbol of what? Indian currency. This is a symbol of Indian currency. This is the new symbol of the Indian currency. And do you know what is the currency of India called? Yes, it is rupee. Okay, children, now see the map of this state. It has 14 districts. Do you know which state it is? See, Kasaragod, Kannur, Kozhikode, Wayanad, Malappuram, Palakkad, Thrissur, Ernakulam, Idukki, Kottayam, Alappuzha, Perambatta, Kollam, Thiruvananthapuram. These are 14 districts. Now answer me the question of this. If you were eating the Malabari fish curry, in which Indian state would you be? Yes, it is correct. That is Kerala. So this is a map of Kerala state. Do you know who is the chief minister of Kerala? Paniyaran Vijayan. Mr. Paniyaran Vijayan. And the capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram. And Thiruvananthapuram is the wealthiest place of worship in the world. You may be knowing that Padmanabham temple, Sri Padmanabham Swami temple, you can see here, which is the richest temple. And the language spoken here is Malayalam. The state animal is elephant. The state bird is Great Indian Hornbill. The state flower is golden shower tree, and state tree is coconut. And also, children, 90% of India's rubber production is done here. This state is also called the spice garden of India. Now children, see this map and answer me the question. Which city stands on the banks of the river Hooghly? Yes, that is Kolkata. And do you know Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal? And the West Bengal has 19 districts. And you can see the longest bridge here, that is Vidyasagar Setu. And the language spoken here is Bengali, Hindi and Urdu. The state animal is fishing cat. The state bird is white-breasted kingfisher. The state flower is jasmine. And the state tree is devil tree. Now, I am going to show this map again. This is the state of Gujarat. And already I discussed it about earlier. Which Indian city is named after Mahatma Gandhi? That is Gandhinagar. And Gandhinagar is also the capital of Gujarat. Now children, see the different forms of Surya Namaskar. What these people are doing? Yes, they are doing exercise. This physical exercise of mind and body was started in India. Its name means to add or join. What is that? That is yoga. And you know that yoga is celebrated on 21st June internationally all over the world. Now see the picture of this. Yes, you guessed it right. This is Jammu Kashmir. Now it is a union territory. And Kashmir is called the Venice of East. It has 28 districts. Jhelum River is the only major river which flows through Kashmir Valley. The language spoken here is Urdu and Kashmiri. The state is mainly divided into three regions, namely Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh. Kashmiri is mainly inhabited by Muslims, Jammu by the Hindus and the Ladakh by the Buddhism or Buddhist. The state animal is Hangul, that is Kashmir stag. And the bird is neck crane. The state flower is lotus. And the state tree is chinar. The name of this lake sounds like a food dish you eat every day. It is in Jammu and Kashmir. What is the answer, children? Which lake it is? Yes, it is Dal Lake. Now see the map, children. This state in Western India is famous for its beaches. Name it. Yes, this is Goa. And it is divided into two districts, that is North Goa and South Goa. The capital of Goa is Panaji and it is the smallest state by area. And the festival here celebrated is Carnival. The language spoken here is Konkani and Marathi. The state animal is Gaur. The state bird is black-crested bulbul. And the state tree is Mati. Now see this. Oh, you are not able to recognize which state it is, huh? So let me give you a clue. Just like Assam, it is famous for tea, and this state is famous for its coffee. Assam is famous for tea, but this state is famous for coffee. Do you know which state it is? It is Karnataka. The capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru. It is the largest state in South India and the language spoken is Kannada, Tulu and Kodava. The state animal is elephant. The state bird is Indian roller. The state flower is lotus and the state tree is sandal. That is what we call as Chandan also. Now children, let's recall what we have learned. We have learned special days. There are some days in a year which we are celebrated for a special reason. So those days are special days all over the world and some are celebrated only in India. So that I taught you. देन वी लर्न हाउ टू डीकोड, हम हाउ टू डीकोड द पासवर्ड. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो डू दैट थिंग्स. यू कैन प्ले द गेम्स विद योर फ्रेंड्स बाई रिप्लेसिंग द लेटर्स एंड मेक इट न्यू लेटर्स एंड आस्क देम टू डीकोड द पासवर्ड. देन वी लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया. यू ऑल्सो ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट समथिंग स्पेशल अबाउट दीज स्टेट्स चिल्ड्रेन एंड डू ऑल द एक्सरसाइजेज इन योर बुक एंड योर कॉपी. विद दिस थैंक यू.